Ketoprofen, Orudis, a highly potent and safe nonsteroidal anti-inflammatory drug of the propionic acid derivative group, was synthesized in France by Rhône-Poulenc chemists in 1967, 3 years after the prototype ibuprofen. Ketoprofen was introduced in 1973 in France and the United Kingdom for anti-inflammatory use. In this video, let's find found. What is ketoprofen? What is ketoprofen used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking ketoprofen? How does ketoprofen work? How to use ketoprofen? What is ketoprofen? Ketoprofen is one of the propionic acid classes of nonsteroidal anti-inflammatory drugs with analgesic and antipyretic effects. It acts by inhibiting the body's production of prostaglandin. It was patented in 1967 and approved for medical use in 1980. Ketoprofen is generally prescribed for arthritis-related inflammatory pains or severe toothaches that result in the inflammation of the gums. Ketoprofen topical patches are being used for treatment of musculoskeletal pain. What is ketoprofen used for? Ketoprofen is generally prescribed for acute and chronic rheumatoid arthritis, osteoarthritis, ankylosing spondylitis, primary dysmenorrhea, and mild to moderate pain associated with musculotendinous trauma, sprains and strains, postoperative, including dental surgery, or postpartum pain. Contraindication. Ketoprofen capsules are contraindicated in patients who have shown hypersensitivity to ketoprofen. Ketoprofen capsules USP should not be given to patients who have experienced asthma, urticaria, or allergic type reactions after taking aspirin or other NSAIDs. Side effects. Some common side effects of ketoprofen are constipation, diarrhea, sores in the mouth, headache, dizziness, nervousness, drowsiness, difficulty falling asleep or staying asleep, ringing in the ears. In October 2020, the U.S. Food and Drug Administration, FDA, required the drug label to be updated for all nonsteroidal anti-inflammatory medications to describe the risk of kidney problems in fetuses that result in low amniotic fluid. They recommend avoiding NSAIDs in pregnant women at 20 weeks or later in pregnancy. Pharmacodynamic. Ketoprofen is a nonsteroidal anti-inflammatory agent, NSAIA, with analgesic and antipyretic properties. Ketoprofen has pharmacologic actions similar to those of other prototypical NSAIDs, which inhibit prostaglandin synthesis. Ketoprofen is used to treat rheumatoid arthritis, osteoarthritis, dysmenorrhea, and alleviate moderate pain. Mechanism of action. The anti-inflammatory effects of ketoprofen are believed to be due to inhibition siloxygenase 2, COX-2, an enzyme involved in prostaglandin synthesis via the arachidonic acid pathway. This results in decreased levels of prostaglandins that mediate pain, fever, and inflammation. Ketoprofen is a nonspecific cyclooxygenase inhibitor, and inhibition of COX-1 is thought to confer some of its side effects, such as GI upset and ulceration. Ketoprofen is thought to have antibradykinin activity, as well as lysosomal membrane stabilizing action. Antipyretic effects may be due to action on the hypothalamus, resulting in an increased peripheral blood flow, vasodilation, and subsequent heat dissipation. Half-life. Conventional capsules, 1.1 to 4 hours. Extended-release capsules, 5.4 hours due to delayed absorption. Intrinsic clearance is same as conventional capsules. The dose of this medicine will be different for different patients. The amount of medicine that you take depends on the strength of the medicine. Also, the number of doses you take each day, the time allowed between doses, and the length of time you take the medicine depend on the medical problem for which you are using the medicine. For oral dosage form, capsules. for osteoarthritis and rheumatoid arthritis. Adults, at first, 75 mg, mg, 3 times a day, or 50 mg, 4 times a day. Your doctor may increase your dose as needed. However, the dose is usually not more than 300 mg a day. Children, use and dose must be determined by your doctor. For mild to moderate pain or menstrual cramps. Adults, 25 to 50 mg, mg, every 6 to 8 hours as needed. Some people may need to take as much as 75 mg every 6 to 8 hours. Doses larger than 75 mg are not likely to give better relief. Children, use and dose must be determined by your doctor. For oral dosage form, extended release capsules. For osteoarthritis and rheumatoid arthritis. Adults, 200 mg, mg, once a day. Children, use and dose must be determined by your doctor. Safety advice. Ketoprofen is only recommended for use during pregnancy when benefits outweigh the risks. Ketoprofen has to be avoided in the last trimester of pregnancy and should not be used in the first two trimesters unless the potential benefit to the patient outweighs the potential risk to the fetus. That's all the information about ketoprofen we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.